30 seconds, add your leaves of Swiss chard. Now, it looks like a lot that we have here. It's going to start cooking down. This continues stirring. And we're going to do this for an additional 3 to 4 minutes.